The first KBOO radio station was a donated basement at the corner of 3rd and Salmon in the Southwest. And this space was only big enough to hold 2 tape recorders, 1 turntable, and the left side of founder David Calhoun. The right side of David Calhoun had to wait out in the car.